Pilvesjakelu is a distribution company located in southern Finland in the Kanta-Häme county. Ilvesjakelu is owned by Hämeen Sanomat, one of the oldest Finnish newspapers, and has its 140th anniversary next year. Ilvesjakelu's core business is to deliver pre-ordered newspapers during the night. We have 12 different titles of newspapers to deliver. My name is Pertti Leppänen. I'm the distribution manager at Ilvesjakelu. Some of our territory is sparsely populated countryside with very long driving distances and only a few delivery stops. To handle our delivery costs in those areas, we started to investigate if we can combine the delivery of newspapers, addressed products, unaddressed ads and city news into the same delivery round. I don't know anything in the world that hasn't been affected by the internet. In our business, we noted the decline of people ordering newspapers as they can now access the news online. So today we are delivering also addressed letters and magazines. The delivery people have no time to collate ads and city news into sets by themselves. So to manage this, we have to do it automatically with Dablo collating system the previous day. In 2017, we purchased our first two Dablo DM mini collation systems. The installation was easy and simple. The device is running off with normal AC power. The installation was fast to do. We have had good results using the Dablo mini collating systems. In the near future, our target is to produce 150,000 sets for our own needs, and we can also offer advertisement collating as a subcontractor for other distribution companies. We are planning to create a cover sheet for the automatically collated sets. The benefits we are looking for it is to standardize the production and to generate more income from advertisement sale. The biggest challenges in our business is the decreased number of delivered products and also availability of labor. It's important for us to give our deliverers more work because in that way we can guarantee their salary and we can keep up our comprehensive network. I think unaddressed mail is keeping its place in the delivery map. There will be many items to deliver in the years to come. One deliverer can save one evening because at the moment they are collating the ads and city news by hand at home. That takes almost one evening to do that. We thought that the benefits would be in that side that we can keep our workers in our company, get new deliverers to the direct mail distribution more easier because they don't have to do the collating by hand.